देखिए, जहां तक कहानी की बात है, मैं डायरेक्टर हूं और मेरा काम है शूट करके आपको दिखाना। एक्शन।
तरुण माथुर, ऑल्सो नोन एज टी कुमार इन हिज अर्लियर डेज, इज अ वेल नोन डायरेक्टर फ्रॉम द टेलीविजन इंडस्ट्री हु स्टार्टेड हिज करियर आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ हिज ग्रेजुएशन इन आर्ट्स फ्रॉम दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी। He started working in radio and theaters with his father, late Sri Ganga Prasad Mathur, and his uncle, late Sri F.C. Mathur, the renowned veterans from radio and theater. In Delhi, he worked in Little Theater Group, an Indo-American group, as director, actor, and production manager in 1973. He acted in many plays in Dishantar, Yatri Theater Groups with late Sri Om Shivpuri, Sri B.M. Shah and Sri B.V. Karant. After that, he started his own theatre group along with Nirja and his friends, in which he scripted, acted, produced and directed many plays in various theatre groups from 1973 to 1975. Then he joined Mumbai Doordarshan Kendra in March 1975. During his job in Mumbai Doordarshan, he was trained from Film and Television Institute FTII Pune and also in handling multi-camera setup while covering ASIAD 82 events for India. He also went for the coverage of non-aligned meets in early 1983. During the span of working with Doordarshan, he worked with eminent personality like late Sri Swadesh Kumar Saxena, who was also his father-in-law and one of the pioneers of Delhi Doordarshan. Tarun Mathur assisted and produced nearly all major programs like news, dramas and popular programs like Phool Khile Hai Gulshan Gulshan, Parikrama, Focus, Science Magazine, Chitrahar, Chhayageet, all being multi-camera setups in 16mm and 35mm. In 1986, Tarun Mathur left the government job and started working as a freelance director, producer, and writer. As a freelancer, he achieved a lot by getting appreciation from the ex-president of India, Srimati Pratibha Patil, who released his album Vande Mataram. He was one of the jury members for the TV section of the Screen Videocon Awards in 1999. He also worked as vice president of the channel Lamhas Entertainment Limited with well-known film director late Sri Vijay Anand. He was one of the jury members for Award Committee of Radio and Television Awards, RAPA, held for 2007 to 2008. As he has been an approved radio drama voice since many years. He was invited by Everready Films from Pakistan for doing workshops based on television direction, acting and writing. He also directed a comedy serial titled Hum Shadi Nahi Karenge for Aaj Channel in Pakistan. He also directed a tribute program on legendary singers like Noor Jahan, Farida Khanum, Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan for Pakistan. Tarun Mathur directed Agar Magar Lekin for international market, which was a multi-camera setup. For India, he directed several serials like Angrezi Mein Kehte Hain for NDTV Imagine, Kabhi Hero Kabhi Zero, which was children's comedy thriller for UTV Hangama, La Desir Bahu, a social for Rajasthan TV, Banjara Guest House, comedy serial for Star Plus, Poochho Mere Dil Se, a daily soap, Ajab Mirza Gajab Mirza, weekly, Sheeshe Ka Ghar, weekly, for ETV Urdu, a couple of episodes of Rishte, X-Zone, Anhoni and Aghori for ZTV, जिंदगी के आसपास, समझौता, सोशल सीरियल्स फॉर ग्लोबल चैनल। As fate may have it, he not only worked with Doordarshan, but also for it by directing serials like Har Jawan Ki Kasam, Amar Chitra Katha, a historical serial, Awaz Ki Duniya, a musical multi-camera setup program, Rishte, social, Safed Jhoot, Ashar Ke Badal, classic, Baap Re Baap, comedy, Aana Huzoor, Aadha Sach, Aadha Jhoot, and Kahan Gaye Wo Log, for video companies, Tarun Mathur directed programs like Purana Andaz, a series known as Haste Khelte, Ha Ha Ha, a multi-camera setup, and teleserials like Qatil, Mia Bivi Razi, and Buddhi Raj. Tarun Mathur also directed telefilms like Garma Garam, Sara Din Sanj, Apna Ghar, Haje Akbar, Kaun Jiye, Kyun Jiye. He also directed video films like Aadhi Raat Ke Baad, Aakhri Chaal, Shikari, and short film Sapne. Tarun Mathur directed several serials in different regional languages like Sushila, Sant Tukaram, and Chitrahar in Marathi, Duji Leher, Lakira, Than Than Gopal in Punjabi, and Ghar Sansar, Vadhyanupar, Vachan, Chhatis Lakshan in Gujarati. He has also directed various short films, quickies, documentaries, and ads, and the list is thus endless, as his journey still continues with his professional passion and hobbies of direction, writing, research, and reading, and a book being written and a feature film being written and directed by him still awaits us.